My name's Andrew Middleton and I'm the Managing Director of Zoo Solutions in Nottingham in the UK. Before we had the CreaseStream Junior, we used a small desktop bar creaser. It was taking so long to crease jobs once they were finished, once they'd been printed. The main difference from moving up from the bar creaser to the CreaseStream Junior has been the actual sheet size, therefore the speed of operation. With the bar creaser, we were literally only doing one piece at a time, one card, one leaflet, whatever it might be. With the CreaseStream Junior, we can crease the entire SRA3 sheet in one pass, therefore meaning a greater cutting time. One thing that the machine has enabled us to do is to perf and to crease in the same operation. Just through with one pass, we can perf and we can crease. We found that with the flexibility of the CreaseStream Junior, we can crease jobs without cracking. It eliminates cracking. We're definitely doing more work in-house now, more finishing work, because of the CreaseStream Junior. We found that work we would have given to trade finishing houses, we're now doing ourselves and saving ourselves a lot of money in the process. The type of work that we tend to put through the CreaseStream Junior are things like brochures, where we have to crease the cover and the inners. Christmas cards, we do thousands of Christmas cards, obviously every Christmas, for children. And they used to take hours, probably days, to crease before, where now we can probably get it done all in a morning. And also things like wedding invitations, which have a perforation, a microperf, and a crease, which we can perform in one operation. We found that having the CreaseStream Junior has given us a greater capacity and a wider variety of work that we can now take in. We're doing, for example, a lot of order of service. We're doing a lot more wedding stationery. And we found that whereas before, the larger volume work would have to go out to a local trade finishing house, we can now do it in-house with greater control. It's a lot faster here. And for me, as the managing director, looking at the financial side, it's a lot more beneficial to us because we're not having to pay somebody else to do the work. Its speed of operation is so quick and it's reduced the number of man hours required that it's going to pay for itself very quickly. We would highly recommend the CreaseStream Junior to any digital printing company and indeed litho printing company. It's been an absolute boon to us to have such a piece of equipment to enable us to finish work so much quicker in-house.